Our desire is to let our robots, our machines, to work in environments which are dirty and dangerous, and of course do the operations which are dull and we do not want to engage in. In doing so, then our operators can be sitting in a remote and safe distance from the machine, manage the operation. Using the virtual reality to achieve that allows you to have the same connection between the operator and the machine, but at much lower cost than the old-fashioned and traditional teleoperation in which you have to see the physical environment or even be in that environment.
I guess to put it simply, there's a virtual environment which relates to a physical environment. So when you interact with a virtual environment, the robot basically tries to imitate it in the real environment.
We're working on an augmented teleoperation reality. We try to design an environment virtually, and then we wanted to have an environment which is user-friendly, so the user can easily interact with it even without any training in advance. And then based on the movement of their hand and the interaction that they have with the virtual environment, the robot does certain movement and certain performances.
The setup that we have consists of a robot that we got to own thanks to a very generous donation by a company named Technology Brewing Company in the Valley, which was a very sophisticated 6-degree of freedom robotic arm. And then we were thinking, so what we can do with this? Now, with the setup that we have this virtual reality which is created by the gaming development environment, Unity, and creating that link between the operator and that software-based environment or virtual reality is through some off-the-shelf equipment like Leap Motion and Oculus camera or Kinect camera that you can just buy from any toy store these days. We are fortunate that you can see all these concepts in movies, so the concept is there, but who gets to make it more efficient and make it actually work? There are many people already working on it, and I think the race is who's gonna do it better, who's gonna do it faster. And we are in the game as well.